With the rising threat of power outages from natural events and cyber attacks, having an eco-friendly backup like solar generator kits is vital. These kits capture and store solar energy for appliance use. But how do you choose the right one? Factors to consider when choosing a home solar generator kit include power output, battery capacity, expandability, solar panel compatibility, inverter type, and portability. These elements ensure efficient backup during emergencies, suitability for intended use, and a match with your budget. The rest of this video offers important hints to help you select the right solar generator kit. Dive into ensure you select a solar generator that not only meets your emergency requirements but also provides excellent value for your investment. How does a solar generator work? A portable solar generator is a combination of a portable solar power station and a solar system. The power station is a battery that stores energy, while the solar panel is a series of photovoltaic cells that harness solar power and convert it to electricity. These backup power systems can be lifesavers in many situations. They come in handy in areas that are prone to power outages, such as those frequented by hurricanes that knock out power systems. These generators are also widely used for camping and other outdoor events in areas that are far off the grid. Having a solar generator kit can mean the difference between staying comfortable at home and remaining in the dark. These solar kits are mostly used to power small appliances such as fridges, TVs, computers, and lighting systems. Why is a solar generator preferable? Solar generators have become increasingly common as backup power sources due to their efficiency, environment friendliness, and portability. A solar generator's efficiency comes from the fact that it only provides output when there is need. The power output of a solar generator is also determined by the power needs of the connected device. This is unlike in the case of a fuel generator, where fuel is burnt regardless of the type and number of devices connected to the generator. A solar generator is also more quiet and cleaner than a fuel generator. It produces no smoke and vibrations like a fuel generator. You can use it anywhere, including in poorly aerated indoor space. What should you have in mind when selecting a solar generator? Power output. Power output is paramount when selecting home solar generators. It denotes the maximum wattage a solar generator can supply at any given time. Often referred to as rated power, it signifies the consumption load the generator can manage and how many devices it can simultaneously power. Typically measured in watts, the best solar generators usually offer a power output between 2,000 to 5,000 watts. For instance, a 5,000-watt solar generator can support devices whose combined power consumption doesn't surpass 5,000 watts. Here's a comparison of some top-rated solar generators. Solar generator. Rated power. Blue TIAC 500 plus B300 solar generator. 5,000 watts. EF EcoFlow 3,600 watt-hour Delta Pro solar generator. 3,600 watts. Jackery Explorer 3000 Pro generator. 3,000 watts. Gold Zero Yeti 6000X generator. 2,000 watts. Point Zero Power Station Titan solar generator. 3,000 watts. Battery capacity and expandability. When discussing solar generators, battery capacity stands out as a crucial factor. This capacity, represented in watt-hours, shows the amount of power a solar generator can store, determined by its battery size. A larger battery can hold more power, and conversely, a smaller one holds less. Some solar generators come with a fixed capacity. In contrast, others offer expandability, allowing users to enhance their storage by adding and connecting supplementary batteries. Below is a comparison of battery capacities and expandabilities for some leading solar generators. Solar generator. Primary battery. Expansion. Blue TIAC 500 plus B300 solar generator. 3072 watt-hour. 18432 watt-hour. EF EcoFlow 3600 watt-hour Delta Pro solar generator. 3600 watt-hour. 7200 watt-hour. Jackery Explorer 3000 Pro solar generator. 3024 watt-hour. Expandable to 10210 watt-hour. Gold Zero Yeti 6000X generator. 6017 watt-hour. 10800 watt-hours. Point Zero Power Station Titan solar generator. 2000 watt-hour. No limitation. Solar panel compatibility. Buyers need to ascertain if their solar generators are compatible with various solar panels available. Some solar generators pair exclusively with panels recommended by the manufacturer. In contrast, others are versatile enough to accommodate aftermarket panels. Given the potential damage from incompatible panels and the significant initial cost of solar generators, ensuring the right panel match is crucial. Here's a look at the solar panel compatibility of several prominent solar generators. Solar generator. Compatibility. Blue TIAC 500 plus B300 solar generator. Compatible with third-party solar panels, provided the voltage is maintained within the range of 12 to 150 DC. EF EcoFlow 3600 watt-hour Delta Pro solar generator. Exclusive to EF EcoFlow 400 watt solar panels. Jackery Explorer 3000 Pro solar generator. Compatible with third-party solar panels, provided the voltage is maintained within the range of 11 to 60 volts DC. Gold Zero Yeti 6000X generator. Gold Zero Yeti Ranger 300 series solar panels. Point Zero Power Station Titan solar generator. Compatible with third-party solar panels, provided the voltage is maintained within the range of 35 to 145 volts DC. Charging options. Diversity in charging options is crucial when evaluating solar generators. Generators with multiple charging alternatives are preferable due to the flexibility they offer. Many generators can be charged using standard household AC outlets, which is especially beneficial when solar charging isn't feasible, like during adverse weather. Some also feature car-powered DC charging ports for on-the-go convenience. For instance, the Blue TIAC 500 solar generator even provides charging capabilities via a fuel generator and a lead-acid battery. Here's an overview of the charging methods for several notable solar generators. Solar generator. Charging options. Blue TIAC 500 plus B300 solar generator. Solar, AC, lead-acid battery, car outlet, generator. EF EcoFlow 3600 watt-hour Delta Pro solar generator. Solar, AC, car outlet. Jackery Explorer 3000 Pro solar generator. Solar, AC. Gold Zero Yeti 6000X generator. Solar, AC, car outlet. Point Zero Power Station Titan solar generator. Solar, AC, car outlet. Inverter type. Inverters in solar generators play a crucial role by converting the stored DC power within the kits to AC current, which electrical appliances utilize. While there are several methods for this DC-AC conversion, the pulse width modulation technique is the most prevalent. Based on the conversion method, inverters can produce AC output in square, pure sine, or modified sine waveforms. The pure sine output waveform is highly valued because it is devoid of interference, making it optimal for sensitive appliances. However, achieving this clean output is more costly, leading to solar generators with pure sine inverters often having a higher price point. Fortunately, many top-tier solar generators in the market exclusively use pure sine inverters, alleviating concerns. Portability. Portability refers to the ease with which a solar generator can be transported. There might be occasions where you'd want to use the generator outdoors, such as during camping, recreational activities, or even in emergency shelters like basements. The primary factors determining a generator's portability are its weight and compactness. If frequent relocations are anticipated, opting for a lightweight and compact solar generator kit is advisable. In such scenarios, acquiring many additional expansion batteries may not be suitable. Some of the top solar generator kits on the market weigh between 60 to 150 pounds, which can curtail their ease of movement. Here's a comparison of weights for some leading solar generators. Solar generator. Weight. Blue TIAC 500 plus B300 solar generator. 148 pounds. EF EcoFlow 3600 watt-hour Delta Pro solar generator. 84 pounds. Jackery Explorer 3000 Pro solar generator. 99.2 pounds. Gold Zero Yeti 6000X generator. 106 pounds. Point Zero Power Station Titan solar generator. 35 pounds. Thank you.